better. That's fun. These guys are just loaded with determination. But everybody's ready tonight. Everyone is ready. Both men extremely cautious. Both men never taking an eye off each other. Basically, UConn up for grabs.
Take him out of here. Give you $3. Three bucks. Get this chair out of my. say it.
If that were not the case, they would not be here. Undoubtedly, these guys are not question the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here for wrestling coverage.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights can go out in a hurry. In the air, you can cut it with a knife. Everyone just sitting right on the edge of their seats, ready to explode at any moment.
Break.
You know why that woman's on the edge of her seat?
She's got a 300-pound can behind her.
Oh, my goodness. Bring her some oxygen. That pillow to the seat.
Well, getting a little restless here.
But as you look at all the people here, I don't think there's that many that are fashion coming.
God has allies, desperation.
Batman suit. Hey, the best way to win this. Come to the ring, and you carry a wrench. A big crescent wrench.
I mean, this match has been going on for over 10 minutes now.
I'll tell you, he has had 90% of this match.
Doesn't tell you what the percentages are in the record book, only whether you won or lost.
I don't know.